Welcome back, everyone. Now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go over here, use our new gadget.
Then we jump them?
That's the plan.
It's not a plan. It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut, and he's just some freak in a costume.
You sure about that?
Okay. Then you stand in front.
Why, you chicken?
Will you two just shut the hell up and get ready? I don't like this any more than you do. But if we got one chance, stay home.
This is fun. They can hit them with the baseball bat. Now we're going to go do a little visit.
How did you get out of the smelting chamber, B-Man? What did you build? Tell me, tell me!
Harvey, get back in here. I think I'm dying.
Too slow, you big ugly bat.
This is so cool.
Hey, Batbrain, don't you have somewhere better to be? There's no place to hide, B-Man. My boys will find you and beat the living crap out of you.
This is gonna hurt.
Well,
stupid. stupid little dead bat. Who's gonna save you now?
Robin. Go say hi.
Why?
You!
Get out of my way, Gwen.
Leave us alone, B-Man! Just leave me with him.
I said move!
You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman.
Batter up!
Sounds like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good. Gives this kitten some time to play. So what next? Help tall, brooding, and handsome? Or help myself to all the loot Professor Strange has locked up in that vault of his? I know. Difficult choice, right? What will it be? Find Croc and have him rip a hole into the vault? Ask Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you. I need to get my kit for my apartment. No way I can face Ivy without my things. I'd be naked without them.
So that's the plan.
Yep. I ain't so sure.
The love of... We've been through this.
What the hell happened?
One in. Next thing, it's on fire.
glass blows it up.
Wouldn't that mean Harley got blown up too?
You know those two are like. Joker probably thought it would be funny.
It would be.
She's gone. She's freaking disappeared. Again. Think you can hide from me? Come on, I lost her! Find her, now!
Drops at designated points throughout the day. Full drops.
Over here! Now! I found someone!
In these locations, prisoners are responsible for ensuring food is distributed fairly.
It's probably not the wisest move to go up against Ivy without the rest of my kit.
Scared of me. Look that way.
attempt to access the perimeter wall.
How are we supposed to find out where she lives, anyway?
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near here.
So what? How does he know?
How am I supposed to? I don't question the boss. You shouldn't either.
I know. But how can he be so pissed all of a sudden, anyway?
Oh, I don't know.
The cat!
It's good to be home. Okay, Selena. Time to find Ivy. Let's hope she's forgiven me. Of course she has. She wouldn't hold a grudge.
Go find Ivy. Sorry if I was, if the mic was off.
Can't kill people on an empty stomach.
The perimeter wall of Arkham City is patrolled by Tiger operatives. Do not approach the wall. Failure to comply will be met with extreme force.
I swear to God.
What the hell is she doing here? Get over here, Catwoman!
Let's go see Ivy.
Hello? Ivy? You here?
You shouldn't have come here.
Oh, come on. You're not seriously going to hold that against me forever, are you?
You killed them all!
They were just flowers, Ivy. I'll buy you some new ones. I know a place that... Come on, Red. Can't we just... Oh, for the love of... Hey, Pammy. Here's an idea. If you want a boyfriend, how about trying the dating route?
Beats this voodoo crap. Kill her for me, boys. I spent weeks perfecting the toxins that will destroy your pathetic meat sack of a body.
You done, Red?
A billion microorganisms will enter your bloodstream. Spores will grow, replacing the blood in your veins. And when I'm done, your flesh will be replaced with blood. You can't outrun nature, Selena. My spores will fill your lungs and kill you from within.
Are we done yet, Ivy? I just want to talk, that's all.
If you're still breathing, it's not over.
She's consistent, I'll give her that.
Do you really think you can beat Mother Nature?
Alright, we got this. Come on.
I just need your help.
Never. Not again. You've got some nerve, Selena.
Get back here, Harley.
But I want to know who he is, sweetie.
No one's who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun? It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you.
Nice of you to say, but you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me. Take my blood, for example.
I wish somebody would.
This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now, there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, bats! Oh, come on! Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted.
Look, we're running out of time. I need your help.
I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it.
I'll
be in touch!
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, Bats, cheer up! It won't kill you. Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you.
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed.
I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City. Freeze's lab must be this way. I'm definitely heading toward the coldest point.